charter school that is 101st annual convention in Kansas, Missouri. The resolution was then ratified by the NAACP National Board of Directors in October 2010. The resolution reads as follows. Whereas charter schools are public schools which were originally designed to explore new approaches to educate students, and whereas in some cases charter schools have become a school model that is used to segregate students, and whereas charter schools have to seldom inform the education community regarding integrative instructional strategies that accelerate academic achievements in the general population of students, and whereas the Center for Research in Educational Outcomes, which examined charter school data in 14 states and the District of Columbia, confirmed that only 17% of the charter school students in the study outperformed their peers, while 46% performed no better and 37% performed worse. And whereas charter schools operate more autonomously than traditional public schools in the use of funds, adhering to state laws and school policies.